morning. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the best European mathematician show. Are you fine today?
Yes!
I can't hear you. Are you fine today?
Yes!
That's good. The participants are John Fred from Greece. Gaston Wilfried from Bichot. Gaston, are you fine? Can you stand up? And Emily! So, tell me a bit about you.
Hello. So my name is John Fred, and I'm from Greece. I'm 50 years old. And that's about it.
Great, very interesting. And you, Emily?
So, my name is Emily. I'm 34, and I kinda already knew the times 2 multiplication table, and I learned the times 10 multiplication table, specially for the show.
Okay. So, our next participant is Gaston Wilfried.
Hello, my name's Gaston Wilfried, and I'm 35 years old. And I've been doing math science in my youngest age in my little town of Bichot.
Interesting. So, let's start with the first question, which is, how do you measure the surface of a triangle?
2 times 2, is it that?
No, too bad.
Boing.
It is calculated like this. Base times perpendicular height divided by 2.
Yes. Now, how much is plus 15 plus minus 12?
Yep. It's plus 3, I think.
That's correct. But what's the matter, Emily?
The answer wasn't 30?
No, I don't think so. Now, a question about geometry. What is the main perpendicular line?
A person that helps people not fight.
Wrong answer again.
Boing! The mid perpendicular line of a segment is the line composed of all the points situated at equal distance of the ends of this segment.
Woo! You are very good in geometry. Last question. Find the easiest way to calculate 11 times 11.
Zip. We multiply 1 times 10 plus 1 times 1?
No.
11 plus 11.
No comment.
Boing. You take the first 11 and take the numbers apart, and then the second 11 and addition the numbers together, which makes 2. You put the 2 in the 2 ones, and that makes 121.
Perfect! You're the winner of the grand prize!
Yay! Hello! I'm the winner! I will now announce my real identity. I am Pythagoras.
Really?
Yes. And I am the inventor of the Pythagoras theorem. Well, it means that in a right-angled triangle, the square of the hypotenuse equals the sum of the squares of the other sides. I also found the famous formula E equals mc square.
But that's my formula.
What?
But who are you, Gaston Wilfried?
I'm Einstein.
What? You're both just a bunch of imposters! Emily, you're officially the winner of the grand prize!
Yeah!
So, goodbye, everybody, and see you next year for the next season. Bye-bye!